Right, guys, you're right, guys. Somerville here. Welcome to Pez opening, ball opening, pack opening. I suppose we could say pack opening. So pretty much on Pez, there's this best of September. Hang on, let me get back into here. Where you can like, where there's the best of September live players. So if we go to the special agent bit, I think if we press no. Don't press triangle. Huh? What's this? Peter Cech, Pepe, Wayne Rooney. What are all these about? Ronaldo? How can he get Ronaldo for me? Oh, can acquire for me. Oh, right, okay, I'll work out about that later. But you can buy these special player balls, and you can get, like, you've got a higher chance of getting, like, the better players, like, Ibra, I think's in it, Aguero, Neuer, and stuff. I actually have a 91 rated Neuer anyway, because of what I've done to him, and I can get him up to 19 rated. But I'm at 53,520 GP, which is equal to 5 of the best of September packs. So... yeah, I think we should better open some. I'm also wanting some music in it, so this is music on the game, which we can get it up to. But yeah, so we may as well get into these now. Before I've had pretty decent stuff in it, so we're just hoping we get something. So I'm going to confirm. Let's play with the GP. It's 10,000 GP. Right, let's go for the first one. Okay, now I do have this way of getting a decent player. Okay, that didn't really work, did it? Not at all. Ah, brilliant. Oh, I've got another goalkeeper. Is it Nima? Nyama. Plus seed, okay. We'll sign him anyway. That's annoying. Played 10,000 points for that. I'll add him for my club members. Because I've got no winning goals. Yep, come on, let's get another one. Yes, come on, let's get another one. So close to black one. No. Who could this guy be? Who's he? Hangland. Oh, he's a defender. Yes. I needed a defender. Oh, that's quite good actually. Add to squad. My defenders are basically all dead. Well, swap him out with this guy. Yes. That's actually really good. I did say I needed a defender. To myself, like before you seen this video, right? Come on. What? Okay. I'll go send off some players, sign 10 players. Okay. We get some extra GP for that. Okay, this is just a little bit weird. Where do I access my squad? Is it in squad management? Oh, yeah, it must be. Alright, so who don't I need anymore? Who can we send off? I don't need anymore. Who's that? McGeady. I didn't realize we had him. Bamu. Smoking. Oh, there we go. So we release him.
There we go.
Oh, that's exactly what we want to do. Right, so we're looking for... And if we put him in... In there. Really, because that's the place where I can actually put the player in. Right, that's fair enough. We've got three more players I can get. Let's get into next one. So I'm kind of hoping to land on one of those black balls, because I've saved up quite a bit to get to this amount. Yeah, let's just get one of these, because... Yes, come on, so we get three more of these. Two more to go. Come on, let's get one of the spinning of these. Come on, please. We'll start, come on. Come on, come on. Yes, no! Okay, we can we'll send him to the squad. Oh, he's a DMF. Let's swap him in. Then we'll swap him. Oh, I need to do this again. Cheesy beat. The menu we just release. Why can't I like release anyone? We'll just release you. Yeah, I've got 990 GP from releasing him, so that should be a little bit of extra money, so we'll just head back. Instead of trying to sign, I think we'll just go for the last two, we'll just go for the normal forwards. Because, yeah, this is just, I just don't want to. So, let's sign player top agents. These are more good players, and we want a forward. Yeah, let's get one of these. Alright, come on. Come on. I'm just going to ignore the camera for now, so I think. Alright, come on, start. No, you must be kidding me! Why's mine just going down the drain? Glass, okay, confirm. Just add him to my club. I have to release some players again, do I? Come on, no, you're gonna blackball for this whole pack opening thing. Oh, cheesy Pete. Just turn into 8 minutes, right, come on. Do I have to get rid of this defender guy that I really don't want anymore? Don't need him anymore. So, and if we get... So yeah, he's the defender I got. And if we just take... some guy like him, and we just swap him into there. I can actually remove him or not. We'll just release him. I'm not going to get anything, but he's gone. He actually leaves a space in my club, so I can get another play. I do actually have Fernando Torres in my squad, in my club, which I could use him, but come on, I really, really, really need a good player. Come on. Come on, come on, come on! We're just gonna, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, please give me somebody good. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm just going to leave that spinning controller. It's gone as well. Right, you just can't even see what's happening with the spinning. There we go. Yes! Yes, we got a black ball! Yes! A turbo? Yes! He's good! Yes! Yes! After all, like a fuffle, we got a black ball! Yes! Yes! And it's a turbo, and he's good! I know he's good! Oh, yes! He's actually not that small either! Yes! 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 That is good! I'm happy. Yes, that is me happy. Explosive power 96. Speed 92. Drilling 85. Bulk 22. Yes. He's going straight in the squad. Yes. Yes. That is exactly what we need in a pack opening. Yes, that is just what we want. Out you go, Tony. I don't care if you're 83 rated. You've been swapped out. Yes. Yes. I can't afford it anyway. Yes, guys, yes. That is what we watched for the end of the pack opening video. Yes, 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 yes. We got a black ball after all. I don't care if he's on 70, if he's 73 rated on videos. That means we can get Tony in there. Let's see, where is Tony? There he is. Yes, I think we can. I just saw another 77 rated defender. Maybe? No. Yes, this team could be good. It could be going good. Yes, we're going to get him swapped out. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. And I think we put this DMA in. Yeah. So Neymar is kind of half out, but we can train him. Menu. Oh no, that's brilliant. Right, so this is where the video ends. I've got actually my whole thing ready for the FIFA video. It's in one of my tubs. I got it on holiday before I had my YouTube channel. So we Lego head. There will be more paper going into it, but as you can see, there's paper in there. So I'll play a match. I probably won't show you a match, so I'll just try maybe unpause it every now and again. But I'll show you the match stuff. I'll just show you the best of what we can in the match. And then we'll get, like, if we win, we get to take one thing out of the tub. If we win, we get one pull. And if we don't, we don't get anything. And it's just sort of a road to glory thing. But this is where this video ends. Please leave a like. Also, if you hit 5 likes on whoever is giving me dislikes on my video, please, why? Let me know in the comments why, because it really annoys me. One of my FIFA 16 videos, I've got 2 dislikes and 1 like. Yeah, and also, my younger brother, Ryan, who you've seen in other videos with me, he's got his own YouTube channel, and he just got it today. He's already uploaded 3 videos to it, I think. I've already subscribed. I'll leave a link to it down in the description below if I can. If you just go onto the video that's called FIFA 16 with a couple of exclamation marks, if you go down to the comments, he's commented in the video saying Sam Miller's awesome. I don't know, I think it was just to try getting into his channel, but I'm on it, I subscribed, and he's already uploaded 3 videos. So please go subscribe, make him a happy chappy, because just please, for my brother. But thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!